Conway, Arkansas, my buddy Jeff Smith. The guy knows how to catch crappie.
Post-spawn is tricky because these fish are coming out and staging. This lake is so shallow that they don't have deep water to stage in. They don't go to the edges. Here they go to a tree.
When you're going to fish in springtime for crappie, Mother Nature is one of the strongest elements you got to take in consideration. Those are Eaton-sized crappie, boy, right there. I put down, I feel that familiar bump. I thought I was dreaming.
Got it.
There we go. There's that for the first bite of the day.
Are you kidding me? The first drop? I mean, I fished out here for weeks and you didn't catch one on the first drop.
Down in the shade, bottom of the cypress, lift up, shake it slow, lift it, and hold it. Look at all this stuff. Beautiful looking cover. Well, they got a lot of options here, don't they?
Well, howdy.
Here's one.
There's one. Oh boy, need a netter?
Let's grab that net. He's just big enough that he might give us some issues.
How's that, folks? I get the first one, then one, two, three. I'm getting butt kicked.
Usually I'd fish real fast, but we're getting bit in here. So once you find a spot that's got him,
yes,
you need to stay on it. Getting?
Yep. That's a big fish, whatever that is, boy. Just that feeling of getting bit makes it all worthwhile, whether they're 8 inches or 2 pounds.
The great thing about Lake Conway is you don't need a boat with all this gear on it. A little John boat and a motor and a trolling motor, and you're good to go.
Look at trying to get out of here. Good luck with that, eh? Look at
that. I wish he'd have been a big one, but I don't know what we'd have done with him if we did. Now you're over the tree.
The water temps, 62?
Yep, 62. It's fallen 6 degrees in the last couple days. But something's got him turned on this morning.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. Crappie, your side.
Another white crappie.
I'm Rachel Sean. Welcome to Conway for the annual Toad Suck Days Festival. It is held every year the first weekend in May, and we have numerous food vendors and arts and crafts and boutique shopping and a carnival, as well as musical acts.
Y'all come get them. We got them. Turkey leg.
This is our chicken on a stick, and it looks like that. You can walk around and you can eat it as you walk around and enjoy Toad Suck Days.
Visit Conway, Arkansas. The Conway Convention and Visitors Bureau would welcome you.
I'm Carl Kalanka, and this is my job. Traveling across North America in search of the best crappie holes while hooking up with some legendary crappie fishermen and a host of colorful characters along the way. Visiting some distinctive destinations and having opportunity to sample some very unique culinary cuisine.